Hi, my name is Jesse. I'm with the Metro Richmond Zoo, and here with me is one of our juvenile American alligators. This guy here is a really cool little guy. He will grow to be about 8 to 10 feet long. He's got some really cool features about him. He's got those eyes that stick up above the top of his head. That's so he can see outside of the water without sticking any other part of his body outside of the water. He's got a nice long tail that's nice and broad, so he's a very strong swimmer, and he's very agile. Even though he's not too fast on land, he's very, very fast on water. And one of the cool things about alligators is how you can tell them from crocodiles. So if you see real close on the edge of his mouth, you can't really see too many of his teeth on the outside of his mouth, whereas crocodiles, you can see teeth on the outside of their mouth on the top and bottom jaw. So hopefully that's a few little tidbits you didn't know about the American alligator. And I'm glad we could do this for you today.